71 is the road for the students. This is the coming back into the fold. It says, "You anoint my head with oil." Remember, Jesus said, "I am the door of the kingdom. No one gets past me unless he belongs to me." And if you think Israel, you know, they need those long stone fences, and then they will have a gate, and that gate basically is the shepherd at night, because he's going to distinguish, "These are my sheep, these are your sheep, let's keep them all straight," and they know his voice. And as they come through the sheep gate, he looks at them. He notices that they are bruised, and maybe the sheep has been cut. Perhaps an eye, a twist has hit an eye, and the sheep has been turned. He notices all the scars that the sheep has, and so he anoints them with oil, medicinally, and takes care of them to give them some comfort, and the sheep feels so much better that they have somebody who cares about them and somebody who is moving.